Highway Safety Administration estimates that in the U.S., the seatbelt saves over 4,000 lives and prevents over 100,000 injuries each year. Modern Marvel's Car Tech of the Future will return on the History Channel.
There are cars, and then there are sports cars. Close to the ground, wind in your face. The world seems to have a love affair with a sports car.
Sports cars are meant to be driven, as opposed to passenger cars, which are meant to be ridden in. These are cars that, theoretically, their entire purpose is to entertain the driver and one very lucky passenger.